Welcome to 7 Report and our in-depth review of the OBS engine sub-tank provided to us by our friends at Heaven Gifts. First impressions are crucial, even though they may often be wrong, and that is especially true in a fairly new, highly competitive, rapidly innovating industry like vaping. If your first experience with a company is less than stellar, chances are that will also be your last experience with that company. There are just too many choices to take a second chance with a company that disappointed you on the first try. Now, on the other hand, if you've been satisfied with a company's products, have used a number of their mods or tanks, and you get a clunker, well, you'll probably be a little more likely to give them another chance based on your history with them. So when I get a product from a manufacturer that's new to me, I'm cautiously eager, hoping it doesn't disappoint. And that's how I was feeling when Heaven Gifts sent the OBS engine sub-tank. I knew very little about OBS prior to receiving the engine sub, but based on this first experience, I am very likely to try more of their products. The engine sub has a healthy 5.3 mil capacity and it fills from the top. All you have to do is lift the top part and there's a little juice icon. I don't know if you'll be able to see that right there to show you where that fill port's gonna be. Just lift up on that and there's your fill port. You put your dripper or the tip of your e-juice bottle in there. You wanna tilt it slightly and then fill the e-juice that way, and then make sure that you close that before you start vaping. Now, OBS calls the airflow control on the engine sub untraditional. It also is at the top of the tank, which helps make sure there's not going to be any leaking, and you adjust that simply by twisting that top collar to hide or expose more of those openings. And there's one, two, three of them at the top of the engine sub. Two 0.2 ohm organic cotton coils are included with the tank. That stand up. They have a suggested wattage range of 40 to 100 watts, and you access the coils in the tank by unscrewing the base of the tank. I'm not going to do that now because I have e-juice in there, but I think I've got the footage to show you from when we did a first look on the OBS engine sub tank. The whole thing comes apart pretty easily for cleaning. Just be sure to screw the parts back together snugly before filling it with e-juice and vaping. Now, when you are using a new coil for the very first time, you want to be sure that you prime it. Again, I think I've got footage of this from the first look video, by dripping a couple of drops of e-juice right into the center and then on the cotton that is visible through those really healthy sized e-juice flow ports. And then you allow the coil to soak for a couple of minutes before using it, just to make sure that cotton is nice and saturated. OBS packages the engine sub with, of course, the tank itself, two 0.2 ohm organic cotton coils, one already installed in the tank, and then they have a spare. You also get an extra glass tube right there, and a set of O-rings, and a very nicely illustrated owner's manual. When I first opened up the OBS engine sub-tank and saw the size of those e-juice flow ports on those coils, I expected some really healthy vapor production. The engine sub produces loads of vapor and clear, pure flavor thanks to the organic cotton and those big flow ports to absorb your e-juice. I have vaped quite a few different flavors in the engine sub, and each one's been especially full-flavored. The vapor runs a little bit on the warm side thanks to the airflow being located at the top of the tank. Just be aware that those large e-juice ports really suck up the e-juice, even with that 5.3 mil capacity. The engine sub has a pretty decent set of features. With a capacity of 5.3 mil, that top fill system is convenient and it keeps things pretty neat. That top airflow system helps ensure that the engine sub won't leak, and so far, it hasn't for me. And the ease with which the entire thing comes apart for cleaning is a nice touch too. The major positive feature OBS gave the engine sub are those coils, especially those massive e-juice flow ports. They provide loads of e-juice to be vaporized, and that organic cotton does not get in the way of the taste at all, providing pure clean flavor, and lots of it too. This is a high quality device. No leaking, the threads work smoothly. With its stainless steel body, the engine sub is a solid device, and those coils last a really good long time too. I've been using this tank pretty extensively for about a month, and the first coil, still in there, shows no sign of wear whatsoever. The OBS engine sub is really an impressive looking piece of equipment. All of that stainless steel and glass, and that big coil is visible through all but the darkest e-juice, really gives it a very impressive look. It's an appearance that's as strong as its performance. Good looking tank, the OBS engine sub. Heaven Gifts, who supplied the OBS engine sub tank for a Seven Report review, has the list price of the tank at $45. And that's a solid deal. But right now they have it available for $30. With that excellent vapor and flavor production, the long-lasting coils, and all the other features, that makes this a real bargain. The OBS engine sub tank is an excellent performer, and that's really the bottom line for any tank. Does it produce loads of flavor and vapor? And that Heaven Gifts price makes this nearly a no-brainer for any vapor. If you're unfamiliar with OBS, like I was, don't let that stop you from giving them a chance to make a solid first impression. Now, I use the OBS engine sub tank with a variety of e-juices on both the Vapor 5 VEX 150TC and the KangerTech K-Box 200, and Heaven Gifts did provide the OBS engine sub tank for a 7 Report review. In the description section of this video on the YouTube channel and in the accompanying article on our website, 7report.com, I will have a link to the product page for the OBS engine sub tank on the Heaven Gifts website, so you can find out more about it. Order one for yourself if you'd like. Thanks again to our friends at Heaven Gifts for supplying the OBS engine sub tank for review. Thank you for being with us today on 7 Report. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel and check out our website, 7report.com. We update both of them all the time with hardware, e-juice reviews, informative articles, and a whole lot more. And pretty soon we'll have that vape industry directory up there too. So please do keep coming back. And again, thank you for being with us today on 7 Report.